Hey guys, what's going on? This is Dirk with All Fish Canine Training in Wilmington, Delaware. I'm here with a new board and train member. Her name is Luna. She's a year old Great Pyrenees, and she's with us because she doesn't have very good consistency with commands. She'll do things with the treat sometimes, but every now and then the treat loses its luster, and she's not that interested. She's very aloof and very much more interested in trying to go sniff other things instead of listening to mom or dad at home. So again, we're gonna help her get her attention. Polish up her obedience and help her be a rock star on and off the leash for her family. So I'll kind of show you where her current level of obedience is, and we're gonna go from there. Luna, come. Go. Good girl. Good. Luna, sit. Good. Luna, place. Good girl. Luna, heel. Heel. And she doesn't know exactly where to go or what she wants to do again. She would sit for me, but again, not always consistent. You can tell she's just more interested in trying to sniff around the room instead of, doing the command work for me. So this is our starting point. Be sure to watch the rest of her video and see how far she's come.
Hey, there, my girlfriend. Yeah. Sweet girl.
All right, guys. Thanks.